I'm going to cover how you can buy a $500 Fortnite PC which can get you well over 400 FPS in-game. Now of course keep in mind guys, especially for a price budget of $500, it's very convenient to look for used parts in the first place. I'm not talking about a power supply, those you should always get brand new, but something like a GPU and CPU combo off eBay or other locals is perfect for this price range. As a quick tip, always make sure to pay with PayPal because you get this extra protection if the parts actually arrive broken that you get your money back. But with the following combination of a Ryzen 5 3600X and an RTX 2060 Super, you can already get well over 400 FPS on the lowest settings in Fortnite. And what I did is, I went on my locals, which is eBay, and just simply typed in Ryzen 5 3600X, and there's people already selling the mainboard with this CPU and 16 gigs of RAM for 200 bucks. We still have 300 left, and we already have 3/4 of the most important parts. Next tip, if you want to save some money, always make sure that you look for someone who's already selling the mainboard with some RAM and the CPU together. That way you also know that all the parts are gonna work together with, and it's also less of a hustle since already everything is together. But for this budget guys, I actually made a whole entire list of all the CPUs which I would recommend you, which are kind of in the same price range. We're talking about all the Ryzen 5 and 7 CPUs from the 3rd to 5th generation. You just simply have to look what's available in your locals, and you gotta be of course a little bit lucky. But I could even find a Ryzen 7 3700X with a mainboard for 250 bucks, so it's definitely possible. Then next up in this specific build guys, I went on eBay and actually typed in RTX 2060, and you can see that you can insta buy them for $180, and even for $185 a 2060 Super, which is a great GPU guys. Like this one is more than enough for consistent 240Hz. Again on screen is gonna be a whole entire list of all the GPUs which I would recommend you guys in the same price range. We're talking about GTX 1070 Ti's, 1080, 2050s, 2060s, 2070s, they're all kind of in the same price range of $150 to $250, and there it's all dependent on how lucky you are, but these are all amazing for 240Hz build. And once we got that out of the way, all you gotta do is get yourself a cheap M.2 SSD with 256 gigs for around $20 off Amazon or wherever you want to look for it, a cheap 5 to 600 watt 80 plus power supply and a nice PC case, and then you're already good to go guys. This is how you build a whole entire gaming PC for under $500. I'm gonna put some more benchmarks right now on screen where you can see how this PC specifically with this Ryzen 5 3600X and the 2060 Super is performing in other games as well, and the results speak for themselves. This is a very capable system. If you have any more questions, feel free to ask me them down in the comment section below. And of course guys, the most important part is as well your ping. This is why you see FNCS winners like Mero, Asian Jeff, and many more pros use Jira Booster. The best part is, with my link in the description, you can actually try it out for absolutely free guys. Jira Booster is gonna look for the best DNS server in your near, always making sure that you have the lowest and most stable ping. Even if you already have really good ping guys, it's still worth it because it's gonna make it way more consistent. The Jira Booster is gonna actively in the background search for the best DNS servers, always making sure that you have the best connection to Fortnite. As mentioned, check it out for absolutely free with the link in the description guys.